I'm going to put it in the oven for 1 hour and 15 minutes, and I'll be back when the cake is done. The apple Granny Smith Bundt cake is complete.